Hello guys, and today I'm going to show the comparison between the Lenovo IdeaPad S145 and the Acer Aspire 5. So before we start this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. And with that being said, let's get started. The Lenovo IdeaPad S145 and the Acer Aspire 5 are both budget laptops that came out sometime last year, and both seem to be the most popular options to go for from Lenovo and Acer in the budget segment. I have made reviews of both the laptops on my channel before, which you can check out if you want a more in-depth look at each of the laptops separately. In this video though, I'll be comparing them in a few main categories, including build quality and design, display quality, performance and battery life. I think these are the most important aspects of many laptops, and that is why we'll mostly be focusing on them. And without any further ado, let's get into the first aspect, which is build quality and design. The builds on the Acer Aspire 5 and Lenovo IdeaPad S145 are very different, all from the looks to the materials used. The Lenovo IdeaPad S145 has a good look but is fully made of plastic, which is not great but understandable. The look is pretty solid with different color options, but you can definitely feel that it is a cheaper laptop as it flexes and bends easily when applying any sort of extra pressure. The surface of the laptop all around has this textured rubber type finish that is quite unique and adds a good look to it and extra grip when holding it. However, it is also quite prone to fingerprints, but due to the color, it isn't that apparent. Still, something good out of the plastic build of the laptop is the weight and size. The laptop weighs in at around 1.85 kilos and has a thickness of around 20 millimeters, and with the relatively thin bezels, it is a decently portable laptop. The Acer Aspire 5 has a plastic and metal combo build that is quite thin and light. The materials used and the feel are much better than the Lenovo, and it looks much more premium than it too. The laptop also comes in some different color variants, including black and silver, and has a striped textured finish all over the back. It is also very thin and light, especially for a budget laptop, and comes in at 1.8 kilos and has a thickness of 18 millimeters. Overall, I think it is very clear that the Acer Aspire 5 Slim has the better build quality out of the two. The display quality on both these has an even bigger difference than the build quality. The Lenovo IdeaPad S145 has a 15.6-inch 768p TN panel that is below average even at this price range. Colors, contrast, sharpness and brightness are all lackluster when you compare it to many other panels, and is only usable if you want to consume media. Editing is not doable at all on this if you think even a little about color accuracy, so I wouldn't even recommend you try it on this. The Acer Aspire 5 on the other hand has a very nice 15.6-inch Full HD IPS panel on it. It has much better looking punchier colors, way better viewing angles, as well as much better sharpness. From the first look of it even, anyone can tell that it is a much better panel as compared to the Lenovo, and I could even edit photos and videos on this as long as the color accuracy isn't supposed to be perfect. Performance is the aspect where I think laptops should focus on the most, and here, both are good for the price. The Lenovo IdeaPad S145 comes with the AMD A6 9225 CPU, 8GB of RAM, a 1TB hard drive, and the AMD Radeon R4 graphics. These are some good specs that should allow you to do most basic tasks, and it does have a few advantages over the Acer in some departments. However, the CPU used is quite old, and the R4 graphics aren't very powerful even by integrated graphics standards. The specs on the Acer Aspire 5 include the AMD Ryzen 3 3200U CPU, 4GB of RAM, a 128GB SSD, and the AMD Vega 3 graphics. So from the spec sheet itself, the Acer Aspire 5 has a huge advantage in terms of CPU and GPU power, and also includes an SSD. The only downside on this is the 4GB of RAM, which is just not enough nowadays, but that can be upgraded quite easily and for cheap, and the storage should also be a bit low for most people. You should be able to play low-end games on this fine and edit videos and photos with just a bit of lag. Thermals on both are very solid too, as they don't have any high-powered components, and they both seem to stay cool and quiet most of the time. All in all, performance definitely goes to the Acer Aspire 5. Battery life on both is also a day and night difference. The Lenovo IdeaPad S145 has awful battery life for the components it offers at around 4 to 5 hours of use with a full charge and light to medium use. The Acer Aspire 5 Slim on the other hand might have the best battery life for its price point at around 9 to 10 hours of medium usage, which is just excellent. So with almost around double the runtime, the Acer Aspire 5 is a pretty clear winner in this one. So the final verdict for this comparison is that the Acer Aspire 5 is a much better option in every category here, and at the same price, I don't know why you would want to get the Lenovo IdeaPad S145. When you see the price of both, you might think both might be quite similar, but in reality, there is a huge difference between both. Overall, if you have $300 to spend on a laptop, I'd highly recommend getting the Acer Aspire 5 as you'll definitely get your money's worth out of it. So that's it for the video guys, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel and I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.